greatest warrior this world has ever seen!
Our plans to enter Chang'an are complete. Lord Lu Bu, you must first meet up with my father.
What? Lu Bu and Yao Chan have betrayed me? I want them put to death immediately. I grow tired of your presence. I have no time for such worthless father. Out of my way if you wish to live.
We don't stand a chance against Lu Bu.
Could put off an entire army by himself. Father, are you all right? I have brought General Lu Bu here as promised.
Ah, welcome. Do not concern yourselves over me. Now, let us go and slay Dong Zhuo. Dong Zhuo is surely trying to flee. We must close off the bridge to the west in order to cut off his escape.
You are simply amazing in battle.
Truly without equal in this land. Master Lu Bu, I wish to accompany you on your journey so that I may find my own path towards true might.
Suit yourself. Come with me.
My lord, Master Zhang Liao has been defeated.
What? Even Zhang Liao? Quickly! I need somebody to tear these enemies to pieces!
I shall seal off the enemy's escape route here. General Lu Bu, you You and Diao Chan continue the pursuit from the east.
These idiots! How long do they plan on getting in my way? I want these traitors cut down immediately!
Only Lord Lu Bu could hold off an entire army by himself.
Protect this place.
What's the matter? Are you lost?
You poor little thing.
I'll let you go for now.
Don't think you've won.
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge? Just a little longer, Tian Chuan. I'll cut down Dong Chuan and help you realize your wish.
I am happy to hear so. Thank you so much, my lord.
Fine! You can go ahead and have Chang on.
How could you fall victim to that woman's charms? You are going to regret your gullibility.
I refuse to die here. Hurry and open the gate. What? The bridge has been raised.
Incredible. I am truly impressed by your skill.
keep sending! I'll keep knocking them down! You're the lazy pig everybody says you are! Prepare to die!
Silence!
How dare you turn against me after all I've done for you! I'll kill you myself! Traitors! My ambitions! My paradise!
It looks like we were too late to save Dong Zhuang. Oh well. Guess we can still deal with the traitors. The encirclement of Chang'an is complete. Now to finish things up.
Lord Lu Bu, let us escape from this place. Although we were victorious, it is not safe here.
I'll break through this siege!
All right, it's time to use our secret weapon.
Ah! There are tigers here! We can't use the weapons with them around!
Those tigers ruined my plot. Lu Bu is smarter than I gave him credit for.
Wait, what are tigers doing here? I'm not sticking around in a place like this.
This isn't good. I never expected them to use tigers against our ambush troops.
Challenge!
Lu Bu, you fight well. Come, let us join together against the enemy.
Only Lord Lu Bu can put off an entire army by himself.
Incredible. I am truly impressed by your skill.
You sure know how to fight!
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
I grow tired of your presence!
Serve to slow you down. I shall hide here for the time being.
off an entire army by himself. Lord Lu Bu.
The Miao-chan! You're okay?
Yes. As is my father.
Oh.
I must find a place where my father can live out his days in peace. I fear that he is no longer welcome here. However, I will return one day to finally be by your side. Until then, please take care.
Suit yourself.